又嚟啦，紫欣塔羅解
最完美嘅世界，
最完美嘅世界，好歡迎大家又嚟到紫欣塔羅解。呢個禮拜咧，我哋有兩位嘉賓喺我隔離呢一位咧，就係 Linda 老師嘅，大家俾啲掌聲啦。Linda Ordonez 老師咧，咁佢咧就係喺墨西哥嚟嘅喎，咁佢咧喺墨西哥嘅時候咧，本來咧就係一個室內設計師嚟嘅，我知道。咁但係咧，佢而家咧當然係一位靈性嘅老師、靈修嘅老師啦，所以先至會上到嚟我哋節目啦。咁同埋今日咧，仲有我哋仲有一位嘉賓咧，就係阿 May 喎。好多謝阿 May 咧，今日咧會幫我哋做翻譯嘅。咁所以咧，我哋咧首先咧就不如由老師講下點解咧佢會由室內設計師咧而變咗咧而家咧，其實咧我知道咧第一樣咧最關聯嘅咧就係做呢個風水嘅室內設計。如果我冇認知錯誤啦，咁亦都請問下老師，咁其實佢係唔係做緊呢個風水嘅室內設計？點解會做咗呢一樣嘢嘅咧？
Yeah, we all know that you are an interior designer at the very, very beginning, right? And now you are a spiritual teacher, right? So actually, what's that transition? How did you become a spiritual teacher from an interior designer? Is that designer or architecture?
I'm an architect, actually, yes. And actually, I never stopped to be architect and interior designer. Mm. Because my main work is to design healthy places for the users, for offices, buildings, environment, etc. While I'm designing, I'm correcting also the areas using feng shui or another kind of corrections that I have been studying. And all this for to take care about the environment.
Okay, 好，我哋請阿 May。
老師其實一路都有做緊室內設計嘅，咁同埋佢最主要咧就係將佢會幫大家睇翻你屋企嘅個能量方面啦，咁有需要嘅能量佢會做翻更改嘅，佢而家都有做緊嘅，同埋都有做緊靈性嗰方面嘅工作嘅。
咁而家咧就兩樣工作都有做喎。咁其實喺嗰個靈修嗰邊咧，老師今次咧嚟香港咧帶咗啲乜嘢課程俾我哋咧
？What have you bring to Hong Kong this time when you come to Hong Kong?
Well, since the beginning, while I was designing in Europe, one goal it was also to arrive in Asia. Why? Because of feng shui.Is coming exactly for these beautiful places. In Hong Kong, it was the strongest place in which I can perform this knowledge and expand it, of course. But while I was doing this kind of job, I studied also the electromagnetic fields that we can find in our home, that we can find in our surroundings, also even in the same clothes that we can use it.And I went further. Meanwhile, I was doing this kind of work. I became very sensible. And this through my life. But I noticed that I can handle in any situation the energies and transmute from detrimental to benefit.
咁我當我嚟到香港，其實我一路都有做緊喺歐洲嗰邊，我都有做緊寫字樓啊，或者係住宅嗰啲地方嘅能量嘅更改嘅。咁我當我喺我帶嚟香港嗰時候，我就發覺香港係一個好強嘅電磁能量都好強嘅地方嚟嘅。同埋當我一路做緊呢個工作嗰陣時候，我個人就越嚟越感越敏感啊，對於能量嘅電磁嘅感應。咁我就將呢樣嘢就應用咗上面，同埋將佢發揚光大咗噶啦。咁同埋我可以將嗰、那個我哋用緊靈擺，所謂靈擺嘅嚟掃能量嗰方面，我用咗好多地方嘅。我除咗房間啦、寫字樓嘅能量場之外咧，我哋食物啊同埋嗰個著嘅衫嗰啲，我都可以幫大家測試咗個能量。
靈擺呢樣嘢咧，其實我哋咧都真係尤其是係新時代啦 ，New Age 裏邊嘅朋友咧，都一定唔～唔係第一次聽㗎啦，係啦。咁其實靈擺咧，佢去測一啲嘢，然之後嗰樣嘢啱唔啱自己啊？呢啲咁樣咧，即係點樣可以證明咧？嚇，即係佢係真係真係有用嘅先。
Okay, radiesthesia, physical radiesthesia is coming from ancient teachings that first of all started in Egypt. And we can find it even in the walls, in all the pyramids, all the description that Egyptians make that through pendulums can transform their life. They have uses, specific uses for these pendulums. French, in the last century, the French started to get it, all this information and using for to find the detrimental energies that were in the grids of the earth. In the earth, we have grids that call Harman and Curie grids, that they can become detrimental when crossing. If we are seated exactly in a crossing of detrimental energies for 8 hours by day, we can get sick in any sense. Or if we are sleeping exactly in a crossing line while during the night, we can get a very dangerous illness. After that, discoveries from the French, the last architect that went to pick all the information comes from Egypt also, and he started with some methodologies to use it always radiesthesia. But radiesthesia, per se, is the measurement from the energies around our areas. And it has been proven scientifically, and we can see exactly what is the graduation of negative or positive.
咁我老師今次主要帶嚟香港嗰個咧，我哋叫做放射感應 radiation 呢個靈擺嘅做療方法。咁其實咧喺能量嗰方面嚟講咧，我哋喺埃及嘅金字塔啦，都證明咗係有能量噶啦，同埋係好多能量點，大家都知道係有能量嘅。咁同埋我哋呢個放射感應治療其實嚟自埃及嘅。咁嘅經過第二次世界大戰嗰陣時喺法國都其實有一排係被宣揚出嚟嘅。咁佢呢個放射感應嘅靈擺咧，老師今次其實主要做嗰個就叫做放射感應靈擺。咁佢嘅方法咧就係有科學證明到佢可以測試咗我哋嘅能量場，同埋可以更改我哋嘅能量嘅。咁就會將我哋所謂有啲唔好嘅能量咧，將佢轉化成為一個正面嘅能量嚟。
咁聽落咧就真係好似咧有少少唔同喎、哦。咁我哋咧會好期待咧，喺禮拜三嗰節咧就由老師咧詳細咁再講俾我哋聽啦。其實喺呢一個 radiation 嘅呢一個，唔知有冇讀錯個學科 radiation 嗰個課程嗰個裏邊咧，其實係我哋詳細會學到啲乜嘢嘢啦。咁但係咧我哋去聽老師課程之前咧，都好想知道多啲咧關於老師自己嘅嘢啦。咁其實佢教咗呢個課程幾耐啦，同埋係唔係佢自己即係好似我哋知道好多老師咁樣 channel 落嚟嘅，因為係佢跟邊一個老師學嘅咧
？Then for to make sure how became more spiritual, my profession is like a coin. One side is my career, and another is the spiritual. No one can be separated. While I was working through the pendulum, I understood that it was working through awareness, through consciousness. And to be in presence in consciousness give you the connection with the cosmic and divine energies. And in that moment, only in that moment, the pendulum became a part of you because you are just connected. You are not answering, I'm not doing nothing, I'm just checking and measuring, waiting for the answer from a source. That is when my profession became the same path with a spiritual practitioner in some way. Through this pendulum, we can get exactly the power to be in consciousness, the quality of consciousness. To this pendulum is a tool, it's simply a tool.
A tool.
A tool to understand how we can be aware, how can be only in our heart. We cannot think in nothing, we just are focused in what is happening because we are observing the material that we are measuring. And the pendulum is giving us the information. Then became a spiritual practice, but together with a science that is in back of them.
Tell me. OK, 咁老師就話咧，佢嘅生活咧就係好似一個 cons， 就係一個硬幣啦，係兩面嘅，靈性係一面，生活係一面。其實佢兩邊都係一齊發展嘅，每一個人都係兩邊一齊發展，冇人可能分開嘅，會可能分開。咁喺佢靈性發展嗰方面咧，佢就用翻佢呢個放射感應嘅靈擺咧，佢個做法咧係通過靈擺而連接到上面嘅意識。當你以上面嘅意識連接嗰陣時候，其實係上面嘅意識而話俾你聽。而不是用我們的頭腦去決定一些東西，而上面的意識會告訴你能量的方法、能量場的地方和怎樣去改善、怎樣去做的，所以它是經過這個方法而來到。
剛才我就有聽到老師有一個重點，他就是說在個當下那裡去到跟自己的那個真的內心裡面回來到當下，而且很刻意這樣去到跟所有的東西連結，即是不單止是自己手上的那個東西。那我又好像有少少明白，不知道是不是就問下老師了，其實是不是就是你在那個你一直說在那個當下呢，就是很刻意呢，有意識地，譬如這個 iPad這個 iPad， 咁我而家咧就去 connect 佢啦。咁我平時唔會噶嘛，用咪用咯。我平時唔會噶嘛。
都 connect 咁得。
係啦，我平時唔會 usually 都用，係咪？而平時我哋唔會噶嘛，咁用就用噶啦嘛。咁其實咪就純粹就話，即係所以佢頭先不停咁話，因為即係靈擺咧，就係其實係只係因即係俾一個好似俾一個 excuse 咁樣，好似俾一個嘢你咧去到啊，我而家好刻意啦。O 唔 OK 咧？咁樣，如果唔 OK 咧，如果即係自己啊，可能係潛意識裏邊覺得有啲嘢其實唔係幾中意嘅，咁就好刻意咁知道咗咧，咁就改變佢啦。咁其實係咪咁嘅咧
？Is that true?
We can be connected with everything, with any object, it to be in consciousness. Yes. But doing through radiesthesia and doing through this kind of tool that is round. Round is the perfect shape in the world, in the universe. And the center is considered the heart of everything. Then the difference being connected with another object is the shape. In some way, shapes give us some kind of energy, some kind of angles. When we are talking about angles, it's giving us some kind of energies. Then the shape of the round is the perfect shape of the universe, first of all.
Okay. 其實我又補充少少老師講，你嗰個 conscious, be conscious, be present. 老師又講過，我漏咗少少，唔好意思。咁其實當我哋用嗰個放射感應靈擺嗰陣時咧，其實係嗰個 connection 咧係同上面嘅意識 connect， 而唔係同你嘅頭腦 connect。咁所以到時你去到呢個係咪好定唔好，就唔係用呢個 concept 嚟做噶啦。咁老師先頭都講，佢而家呢個咧係圓形嘅體，圓形嘅。shape 咧，圓形嘅形狀咧，係最好嘅形狀，最 perfect 嘅，最完美嘅。佢係冇 angle， 冇乜嘢嘅。咁我哋對翻第 check 翻第二個靈擺嗰陣時 ，check 翻第二個物件嗰陣時，佢係有個 angle， 即係有個形狀，有個角度喺度嘅。咁所以當我哋係用翻呢個放射感應嗰陣時，唔係我哋嘅頭腦去感應嘅，係你首先第一步接通咗天線先，接通咗個conscious。就不是我們用 subconscious 去做，所以你根本的答案是不是經過我們 subconscious，而是你
有些分別的，所以
有分別，你一定要放空，令到自己 be empty， 即完全沒有東西在這裡，是要存在當下，在當下那一剎那你是感應到之後，你知道我
講的，可不可以說是好像 channel 那樣， is it something like channel the answer？
You are the connection，you are through you come the answer，through you, it's not you. But in that moment that you are connected, you became the same. Then you feel
it. You become the source, is that?
You feel it, absolutely, yes. Because we are part of the divine. We don't see the divine outside of us. We need to understand that we are part of the divine. When we get it that, you can feel it. You can understand how it's going. Then it's like a simple answer from the divine that you are getting because it's an extension of the same source.
好，咁我哋
老師就講咧，其實咧個答案咧係經過意識經過你 just 經過你嘅啫，唔係你嘅答案，係意識嘅答案，係經過你，你去感受，用你自己嘅感覺，你自己嘅感覺去感受到嘅答案。所以個答案咧就唔係我哋嘅答案，係上面嘅答案。
嗯，咁咧聽咗之後咧，我就覺得咧好期待咧。禮拜三嗰節咧就我就嚟學下啦。我諗咧禮拜三咧，老師就教我點樣揈啦。因為我發覺咧，即係你有時咧好似唔係幾喐噶嘛，係嘛？而家唔知點解好喐啊！咁我哋禮拜三咧就翻嚟咧睇下老師咧，再真係教我哋咧佢個課程裏邊咧有啲乜嘢嘢話俾我哋聽啦，同埋我要學下呢、這個點樣用先得。
咁我哋 use it on the Wednesday。
禮拜三再見啦。
Thank you。
经错过我哋精彩嘅节目，而家上嚟呢个网址就可以订阅晒我哋八大频道，付费之后仲可以重温晒所有精彩嘅节目。记得要订阅我哋嘅 YouTube channel， 同埋赞好我哋嘅 Facebook 专页啊！